What's up, guys? Today we're going fishing for the new cartoon dog shark. To unlock him, we first need to catch all of the dog fish. And I think I see one right over here. Look at that. Oh no! He took the bait. Guys, this is gonna be awesome. Leave a like on the video right now, and then we're gonna see if we can get 10,000 likes. And I wanna go back down to catch that dog fish. Now we have a bigger bait, which should be really good for this one right over here. That's a different dogfish. Oh no, no, don't eat my dog though. Do not eat the dog. Oh, we've got a chihuahua. Wow, it is worth a lot of money. Get into the bag, my friend. We're gonna fill our entire boat with a whole bunch of dogs, and we're gonna have a dog boat, and it's just gonna be amazing, you know. So let's go back down again with a nice level 2 bait. And we're gonna see if we can get yep, this one right over here. Oh, there's the next one. Don't eat it. Oh, oh my goodness. He ate the dog! Oh, cartoon dog is not gonna like that! Oh, wait, 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 did I hear cartoon dog? Okay, that was weird. Oh, we got half of a pug. Guys, that's really sad. Post a comment for the pug. Going back down. All right, this time we have level 3 bait. Let's see if we can get another one of those pugs. Come over here, buddy. Hey, we got him. Don't eat him, though. Do not eat him. No, 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 no. Please do not eat him. We got him. Okay, you're going into the back, my friend. By the way, they are hiding. I don't know why they're hiding, but they are hiding. I think they're kind of scared. Anyway, here we go. Another tiny little fishy. Very nice. And now we're going to use the sonar to scan out. Wait a minute. I do see a cartoon dog, actually. I do see a cartoon dog. No way. Okay, we're going to go down, and we're going to see if we can catch him. Wait, there's another one. There's another dog fish. Hold on. Hold on. We first got to catch the dog fish. Otherwise, the cartoon dog shark, that's not going to work. Oh! Well, this is a pretty rare one, actually, but we do not need it. Yo, guys, there's so many dogfish. There he is. There he is. What is that? What kind of doggo is that? Come over here. You look kind of like a dachshund or something. It's a Welsh Corgi. Wow, and it's super expensive. Hey, there's another one over here. All right, you're going into the back, my friend. He's also gonna hide. That's fine. It still says fish 3 out of 16, but I think what they mean is, well, dog. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh! Yeah, that's fine. I don't care about the snapfish. Sorry, snapfish. Bye-bye. Oh, and there's a doggo right over here. Come here, doggo. Come here. Where you think you're going? Where you think you're going? Oh, no. This other fish is gonna bite. Oh! Mustard fish! All right, James, founder of the Anti-Mustard Fish Organization, have declared this fishy a new bait. And check it out. It worked. We got a golden retriever. Oh, so expensive. Oh. All right, going into the bag. And he's not gonna hide. Look at him over there. All right, guys. Now check the sonar, right? I see something over there. And it's really far down. So this time we're gonna go down with a light. So we can illuminate the seas. Oh, and there goes another dogfish. We already got that one, though. Oh, oh, oh. That's him. That's him. Guys, that's him. No way. That's gotta be the cartoon dog shark. Oh, but he's swimming away because he's like, James, you haven't caught all of the dogfish yet. You know what? You're right. So we're going back and we're gonna catch the remaining one so that we can catch this awesome dog shark. Oh my goodness. And this time we're going back down. Oh, and there's a mustard fish right over here. Oh, I do not like you. Another one. It's all mustard fish today. What is going on? Oh, man. Oh, man. It's like a mustard fish infestation. I can't believe it. Ah, oh, get away from me. You are not a dogfish. You all need to get away from me. Scanning for dogfish. Scanning for dogfish. Oh, yo, we are past the rocket even. This is where the real cool fish are at, right? Yes, there are. Oh, man. Where's the dogfish? Oh, that's a really expensive one. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm being chased. Oh, and there's the shark. No. Oh, and the dragon dude took my bait. That's okay, though. We can go all the way over here next to the dragon. And maybe, like, what if there's like a dragon dogfish? A dragon dog. A lot of fishies, but whoa, there's even the dragon fish. Oh my goodness, there's so much cool stuff here. But you know what we gotta do? We gotta get a bomb and we gotta get a new light. And we're gonna go straight down into the caves. Maybe there's a cave dogfish that we haven't found yet because it's hiding in the depths of the ocean. Oh, there he is again. Hey, buddy. I know, I'm working on it, okay? I'm working on it. Hey, hello. I'm James. Are you a dogfish? No, you are definitely not. So here we go. Check out the sonar, guys. Into the caves. Very nice. Oh, the sonar is struggling. He's like, James, you go way too far, man. I don't care. Oh, we got a thing. Whoa, that was weird. That was very weird. That was almost like a zombie fish. Oh, wait, can we go over here? No, we can't. because the sinker doesn't sink so deep. We got a very strange fishy though. That was like a zombie fish. Ew.
Oh, wait, wait. I saw something on the sonar. Hold on.
Woof, woof, ladies and gentlemen. Doggo James is on the case. All right.
Hey, we got some shrimpies. Those are pretty good bait, actually.
All right, what's going on over here? Wow, they're spinning it out. They spin to win, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, we gotta get out of here, man. These spinning fish are weird. Ah, that's so weird.
Where are the dogfish, though?
Whoa, here's the swordfish. But that's not a dog.
Hey, wait a minute. We got a new cave.
But we only got 1 minute remaining on the light. Wait, I see them. I see them. Yes, yes, yes.
We got a new dogfish. Oh, what kind of...
Wait a minute, is that a dog or is that like a mop? Oh, 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 oh no, you got eaten alive. Oh, that is so sad. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, this is officially sad. What is this fish doing, though? You are flipping out, my friend. Oh, my goodness, that was literally just a bone.
Wait a minute. Dogs like bones, right?
We gotta go back down. No, no, kitty, kitty, stop reeling it in. Stop reeling it in.
We gotta catch.
Cartoon dog shark with a bone. Wait, is this a tsubu? Achoo, that's right. It's a sneeze fish.
Anyway, I think we get the plan. What if we take the bone of the last dogfish and use it to catch the cartoon dog shark with?
But we do have a problem. You see, he does keep swimming away. And if we have just a bone, the kitty is like, well, that's not a fish. I'm gonna start reeling it in.
But the kitty shouldn't reel it in.
But I don't know how to stop it, so we gotta figure that out.
Wait a minute. Where did they go?
Oh, no, we gotta catch one that's like whole, you know? Oh, my, that's a big one, dude. We gotta scan the caves, and we gotta catch another one of those dog fishies. The Hachua kind of dudes.
Oh, yo, the cartoon dog shark was right over there.
Yo, he's just trolling me. He is just trolling me. I know he is. Back down we go. We got a fish. That we need, the chichu, whatever it was called.
But we need one that's whole. We need one that's not eaten alive, you know?
Oh man, right over here. Is this him? That's not him. So y'all gotta stay away from my bait. Back into the cave, this is where we found him.
Oh man, I think I see them.
Yep, that's him. Come over here, buddy. Oh, they are fast. Oh, you wanna outrun me, James? The fastest fisherman in the Wild West? I don't think so, my friend. I'm like a fisherman cowboy. Come over here. I am actually on the chase. It's like Need for Speed, people. Come on. Come on. Here they are. Come on. There you go. You want to buy... Oh, what?
We need a bait for those? Are you kidding me?
Oh my goodness. That guy's still freaking out. We're going to catch that one too, I think. But not right now. We are on the mission, all right? All right. So we are going to go ahead and scan out a small fishy. Right over here somewhere. Come here, small fishy. Oh, no, not these. Ah! Oh, those might be even worse than the mustard fish. Nah, I'm just kidding. That's not possible. Mustard fish is absolutely the worst, right? Anyway, come over here. No, not you. I want this tiny one. There we go. Now we're gonna get a bomb and we're gonna get a light. It's kind of weird that the bomb transforms the fish. Kind of strange. But now we're gonna go back down and we're gonna use the bomb to scare any potential prey. All right, the stalker, hunter, well, what's the opposite of a prey? See this thing!
All right, and now we're gonna go over here. Oh my goodness, yo, they are fast.
We got them. We got them, ladies and gentlemen. So now all we gotta do is be very careful because there's a bunch of fishies that wanna eat this thing. All right, we're gonna go to the left. Very nice, very nice. I see a big shark, though. You're not gonna eat this one, my friend. These are all tiny fishies. Very nice. Come on, reel it in, Kenny. Reel a little faster. And yes, we go.
Wow. It's worth almost $1 million.
Awesome. We're throwing it into the bag. Oh, wait. Yes, that's right. You should hide because I could definitely hear. Cartoon dog. Where is he? We're going to go back down, people. We're going to go back down. Oh, wait. We're going to go back down, I said. There we go. And we're going to get one of those bones. Are you guys ready? So first we get a fishy. All right, then we get a slightly bigger fishy. There we go. And we get a new light and we go back down for any dogfish. And we're gonna have it eaten. Okay, that's not the one that I wanted, but we're gonna have it eaten by a fish. So we have a bone. And I know what you're thinking, James. The kitty is gonna reel it in. So you're not gonna have a bone anymore. But that's where the big brain happens. Okay, check it out. This right here is a regular hook.
But we can get a mega hook that can catch anything.
So check this out. We're gonna catch a small one. There we go. Then we're gonna go down and we're gonna catch any dogfish. Like this one. Oh, there's a shark. Okay, well, that's not part of the plan at all, actually.
Alright, well, we're gonna try that again. Mega hook, then we catch a dogfish. Oh, and the dogfish got spooked by the shark. Oh, no! But then, after having it eaten, it should stay on the mega hook. Oh, guys, this is the big brain plan, alright? No, 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 Mr. Shark. No, 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 no. I do not like you. You are definitely worse than a mustard fish. I see a dog right over here. Come on, buddy. Where are you going? I got him. I got... Oh, no, I'm slower. No, no, no. Please don't eat it. Please don't eat it. Wait. Oh, but this is not gonna work because if I throw it into the water, it's gonna turn into a regular bait. No! Oh, my goodness. All right, you there, big boy. Come over here. It's a cowfish. I'm gonna release you back into nature. That's right, people. James cares about nature, okay? I love nature. Anyway, let's grab one of these guys and find the next dogfish. Where are you at, buddy? Oh, boy. That's not a dogfish. Oh, these are not dogfish. No, 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 no. Not at all. No, no, nope, nope. Oh, wait. Did the swordfish take my bait? I'm pretty sure he did, right? Okay, come over here. We just gotta grab a new one. Right over here. Beautiful. Oh, but now we can't go back down anymore. Oh! All right. Take 375,000 and a billion or something. I don't know. I've got my sights on the dogfish. I've got my big hook. I've got my light. I am ready to rumble, people. Oh, no. Oh, no. And this guy's chasing me. Oh, and there's the dogfish. I mean, the cartoon dog shark thing. Ah! No, mustard fish! If I catch one more mustard fish, I am gonna probably jump out the window or something. Oh, hey, 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 hey. And there's dogfish. By the way, don't worry. I live on like the first floor, right? I've got a new plan, guys. We are all the way over on the left. And this is where we typically don't fish because, well, this is where all the noob fish are at, you know? Fishies that we have already seen 1,000 times. That's right. Ooh, like this one over here. Oh, this one was so spooky in the beginning. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't let go. Wait, did I see some... Did I see some dogfish on the radar? I'm pretty sure I did, right? Oh, there's a bunch of hats over there. Oh, this is pretty good, guys. This time we're going down with a bomb. That's right, because the shark is right over here. Come on, bite it if you dare, my friend. There's a bomb on here. Boom, that's right. Anyway, now we can go all the way down. And let's see if we can get a dogfish. Come on, doggies. Where are you at? What is this, though? What is that? Is that like a rock formation? What's a head inside of it? Oh, that's weird. Okay, so we got the hat. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Wait, I see them. I see them. I see them. I see them. Oh, no. This hat is going on an adventure, people, because right over here, I see a lot of dogfish. No, they swam away. Oh, that is a little bit sad. And I don't even want this hat. Can we get rid of it somehow? This cave is amazing, though. We're gonna go right over here again, and we're gonna sneak past this big boy. Oh, yes, very nice. And we're gonna check out what's going on. All the way down here. Oh, 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 what are those fish? Oh, that's not a dog. That's not a dog at all. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. What is this, though? Oh, it's not a hat. It's a battery hat. Yeah, we don't really need that either, huh? Actually, my light is running out, though. We got 47 seconds left. Oh, that's not a good thing at all. That's not a good thing at all. Watch out for that, dog. Oh, boy. Is this dude again? No, no, no. Oh, that's not a dog shark at all, man. Can we still spot some dog fishies? Maybe we can. Come on, is that a dog fish? No, it is not. Definitely not. Where are they hiding, people? There's gotta be some in the cave, right? Come here, dogfish. There we go. So you see, we can still go back down. Now, all we gotta do is find a fish who wants to eat this thing. And I think this one right over here. You wanna eat this one, right? Come on, buddy. Come over here. Oh! Oh, that's right. I forgot that the mega hook is also gonna catch this one. Oh, no. All right, we just went from very big brain to a very, very, very small brain. I guess we're gonna have to do this old school style. Come over here, buddy. There we go. So this is the first one. Now with this, we catch the next dogfish. Come on, where are they at? There they are. Very nice. Come over here, guys. Come over here. There we go. Okay, reel this one in. Wait, we're not gonna reel it in. We're gonna have it eaten. There we go. So now we got the bone. Oh, and it goes up. Yeah, we knew that, right? We knew that. Well, Scorgy, worth $0. I am so sorry. But let's see what happens when we go down with this. It's a bait made from the bone. Okay, let's make sure that nothing else eats it. Oh, wait, I don't have a light, though. Wait, there's a light over here. Wait, the cartoon dog shark. He actually, he bit it. It worked. Okay, so now we need a bigger bait somehow. No, wait, we need a bigger hook. Now we know what to do, guys. First, we get a small bait. Well, I'm sorry, this is still a fish. Wow, that's so disrespectful. I'm so sorry, tank fish. But yeah, you are a bait now. Then we grab one of the dogfish. Where are they at, though? Where are they at? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, 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 that was really close. And now with the chihuahua, We're gonna grab a huge hook we needed, right? And we're gonna go back down. There we go. Now let's see if the cartoon dog wants to bite it. It's not even a bone anymore. It's an entire dog. Come on. Oh! No way! No way! No way! No way! Did it actually work? Oh! Oh, guys! I think it worked! Check it out! What? Oh, he's kind of sideways, though. Low. Yo! No way! I love it! Cartoon dog fish! This thing is worth 2 million bucks, guys! If you want to see more of Cartoon Dog and other scary monsters, go check out my second channel, link in the description below. Thank you for watching and check out these videos on screen right now!